Why do pill bottles have cotton inside? This practice started because pills before the 80s were too fragile. They used the cotton to cushion them, preventing the damage as they moved around. However, in the 1980s, pills got a stronger coating, so they didn't need the cotton anymore.